supremacy and domination in the far reaches of space. Using genetic engineering, they created human beings to use as slaves on many planets throughout the galaxy. They ruled over the humans for thousands of years until an advanced race called the Vlyarin on the planet Era stood against them and killed all of the Anunnaki scientists who knew the secrets of creation. They took with them an ancient crystal object that held all the knowledge of the forbidden genetic research and locked it away in the Great Pyramid of Era. There they defended it until a great warrior king called Anu of Nibiru attacked them with 600 elite warriors in order to reclaim the Centaurian crystal. After many years of brutal warfare, the Anunnaki defeated the human resistance and reclaimed the ancient object. They exterminated the entire Vlyarin race in a mass genocide. This great war was known as the Battle of the